first light. Spiders in the cold, bees in inarticulate bunches, hang from a day's work. Waiting for light, they wait to see what they will be. A tree lets down green undersides and is maple. A window glints. A thing of saffron kindles with single hood. In the broad yard, each thing dandles its blue, its name, its consequence.